might open that huge gate. Has been looking for treasure here for so long, but nobody's ever tried drawing a map. I guess all of them had more important things to do, just like I do. Where are you all coming from? It's no wonder that the local civilization was doomed to death.
A new phenomenon. I stepped...
What's going on here? I wouldn't even be surprised if I ran into a group of tourists here. Anything seems possible right now. Another way. They look like parasites. If I destroy them, I'll be able to use the corals to get to the other side. A volcanic form of life. I wonder what they found so special about the flying corals. I like them though. Wow, there's something down there. The altar. Let's see what I'll get this time. I wonder what that is.
Have you come? Enter the portal.
It all depends on where it leads to, really.
The path has no clear boundaries, and only the portals show the way. This portal is the only way for you.
I'm not following. Is this somehow connected to the treasure of the Dragon Temple?
The path is the treasure of Dragonland, and it ends in the Dragon Temple. This is where you will find your true essence and power. Prepare yourself, for it is time to start your challenge!
Thank you.
fancy seeing you again. Who are you?